so amazing here. Welcome back. It's still a super gospel vibes. It's Gospel Monday here on Super Screen, your favorite launch hour show. And today, like I told you earlier before the break, we have a very, 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 very special guest in the house. You just watched her video. Her name is Wisdom. She's a singer, songwriter.
Hi. And
wow, Wisdom, great to have you here.
Oh, same here.
Your video is so amazing.
Thank
it's amazing,
you.
Amazing.
Thank you.
Well,
so
much. Please just tell us about when I saw it, I'm like, the choreography, your style, your outfits, everything was just on point.
Thank
Excellent.
You. So thank
please
you so much.
Tell us what inspired you about the amazing song.
Okay. Yeah. Right now, when people talk about things that are going on in their lives, it always comes from the negative angle, you know. So this song is just to encourage and motivate them that they should see the opportunities around them. They should see the possibilities around them. Yeah. Just like people are complaining, there are also people that are starting up businesses and walking their dreams and having fun too, you know. We're not saying that there won't be challenges, but at the end of the day, you should look on the positive side and see that it's for you to win.
Yeah.
So that's what the song's about.
Yeah, and you have Cobams on the track, like, wow. Yeah. Wow, to have Cobams on your track. So tell us, how was it? How was it working with him?
It was amazing. Okay. Cobams is a very humble person. Oh. He's fun to work with. And I'm so excited that he took our time to support a growing artist like me, you know.
Yeah.
And he was fun to work with and stressless. Yes.
Wow. It's great. We have Wisdom in the house. She has
it's actually Sister Wisdom.
Sister Wisdom.
I know. Some people just try to remove the sister because it sounds churchy, but that's my stage today.
Okay. Yeah, we have Sister Wisdom in the house. Yes.
Yay.
She is amazing gospel artist, songwriter. And the phone lines are open. Please call in. The topic for today is quite simple. The best way you show love to others. The best way you show love to others. So, Sister Wisdom, what's the best way you show love to others?
The best way to show love to others is just by communicating with them.
Ah.
You know, you have to say you love them. You know, sometimes we feel our actions cover up for those things, you know.
Especially in Africa, right?
Yes, in Africa. We just feel, but I bought him something now.
Yes,
I
should
come out now. I should know now. You know, but it doesn't take away the place of saying it. Oh,
yeah.
I love you. Oh,
yeah.
Are you okay? Are you all right?
Mm-hmm.
How's your day going?
Yeah.
You know, things like that. Little things like that means
so
a whole
important,
lot to people.
Right?
Yes.
Communication.
Yes.
So I would like you to be a part of this. Please call in and talk with Sister Wisdom. She has a new single, a trending single. I mean, the video, the colors, the fashion, everything, the choreography. Wow, this is an award-winning video.
Oh,
it must win awards.
Amen.
So, remember, we're on the World Wide Web, www.superscreen.tv, and also you can tweet at us at SuperscreenTVNG. Make sure you use the hashtag SuperLaunch. Please call in. The numbers are showing on your screen or send in an SMS. And then we'll go for a very short music break, and we are right back. We'll have more. Sister Wisdom will be telling us more about everything she does, about her career, everything. We would like to know more about it. So let's go to a very short music break, and we'll be right back.